Hamilton bursting with pride for their Little League All-Stars.
And boy, that is evident tonight as there's a huge homecoming for these boys who are just getting off the bus. News5's Karin Johnson is live in Hamilton for us right now. Hi, Karin.
Well, hey, Cherie, you know, the bus just pulled up here just in the last 3 minutes. You can take a look. You can see the large crowd, family, friends, supporters from Hamilton greeting the boys as they got off the bus. They traveled 9 hours from Williamsport. They did a great job at the Little League World Series. And Jake Jones right here, one of the star players. You know, got eliminated earlier, but seems like you guys are all still pumped up. How does it feel to be back in Hamilton?
Feels good. We were away from home for a while, so, yeah, it feels good. It's good to be back, yeah.
What do you think about all these people who came out cheering you guys on? Is this what you expected?
Yeah. It's great. It's really great.
All right, that was Cole Heflin, who you just saw, say, yay, Jake. You can just see the camaraderie these guys have. They've really built up friendships. These players don't play together all year round. They just kind of came together as an all-star team in June, and you can tell that you guys really bonded, almost like a brotherhood. Is that right?
Yeah, just like a brotherhood. All right. We're really close, yeah.
All right, now it's back to reality.
Yeah, it's back to reality. No more autographs.
No more autographs and no more girls' numbers?
Oh, yeah, no more girls' numbers.
All right.
It's okay. I still got some. I kept them.
How many?
I don't know, around 12.
Uh-oh, I think he beat Cole Heflin, so Jake's the winner here when it comes to girls' numbers. Reporting live from Hamilton, Karin Johnson, News 5.